Can you talk about a little bit about finding out you were signed? You know, when was it? It was announced last night?
I found out last night, and it was just a very exciting moment for me. It wasn't something that I expected right after a game, because we just had a game. So my agent sent me a text message saying, hey, they're going to call you up. You're out of there in the morning. I'm like, man, stop playing. Why would I play like that? Why would I play with something like that? And I knew he was serious, and I was excited. I got word from, you know, the team that Kirk was down, and it was a possibility, but I wasn't sure that I would even be in uniform, you know. Mm-hmm. But once I put on the uniform, I knew it would be a good shot. I was just happy to have a Wizards jersey, happy to be wearing that NBA logo and everything, just to be out there. It's just unbelievable feeling.
Now you have a 10-day contract. What are you going to do to make the most of that so maybe it becomes a little bit longer?
Just be myself, you know. So when talking to the coaching staff and the GMs and everyone, they want me to be myself. So that's a good feeling when you have an organization that you know, only wants you to do what you're used to. So it's easy. So I'm just going to keep doing that.